So growing up, my mom was an educator, and I helped her in the classroom when I was in elementary school and then in middle school. So as soon as I could, I started taking college classes in education, and I've been there ever since. I love what I call the light bulb moment, when you see a child who has struggled with something previously, and one day it just clicks. That's what makes teaching the best thing ever. It all centers around the students. One of the things I do is I get to know each of my students individually and find out what they love. And then throughout my lesson plannings and my units, I make sure to incorporate their loves and their interests into my teaching.
That is what makes Allie so amazing, is that she has this way with each of the kids to make them feel so cared about that they don't want to let her down. So they give their best. She has high expectations of her students and wants them to succeed. And because she cares and believes in them, they don't want to let her down.
At the beginning of the year, they get a Hogwarts letter that invites them to attend Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, and that the class will be held by Professor Chai. When they come in, I have a big Hogwarts Express on my door. They also get train tickets in their letter, so they have to give me their train ticket in order to board our learning experience. I think it's been one of the reasons my kids have fallen in love with reading so much is because I share one of the books I loved growing up with them.
The way that she made my son feel, so he came off of a really hard year. Where he didn't feel very smart. And he felt he was really stupid in science specifically and wasn't very good at math because of some things that a previous teacher had said to him. And the very first parent-teacher conference that I had with Miss Chai, she told him like how amazing he was and showed like his work that he's done and how smart he was and showed him how he was above level and all these different things. And so right off the bat, she made him feel like he was smart and he could do anything. And so for a parent, that is priceless.
To me, I'm just so honored to receive this award. It's just a huge honor, especially for only teaching 3 years. I still feel like I have so much to learn. And this award just shows that what I'm doing is working and then motivates me to keep learning and to keep doing my best.